have arrested a basketball coach who worked at Desert Oasis High School. Willie Price Brooks Jr. is accused of sexual misconduct with a 17-year-old student at the school. Desert Oasis has terminated him. He was coach since March of 2014. Price Brooks is expected in court on the 16th of next month.